guys, Meshaster9 here. Welcome back to our episode of Splatoon. So, last time we had our 100th episode live, and this time we're doing the Splatfest. So, yeah. The reason there was no episode out, yesterday is because, I just got busy uploading both episodes of LEGO Marvel Avengers. And... And I don't think I don't know if I brought it up ever, but I do karate, and every Friday they do like sparring, so I had to go to sparring, so I didn't have time to record this, but I guess I can kind of make up for it since this will be 40 minutes anyway. Okay, so with the recent update. The new thing, actually I'm gonna change around my, gear first before I do that. But as I was saying, the new, thing with, okay, yeah, the new thing with this is that, there's a Splatfest, like, top 100. The top players from each team will be like, I'm thinking. No, at this point, I'm just gonna do it randomly, and I'm actually closing my eyes and just hitting A. And there we go. Just why not? I don't know. So I get my tea. So okay. On Splatnet, there's now like a Splatfest ranking, which has to do with the top 100 that I mentioned earlier. Oh, yeah. I'm just checking something quickly. Now we wait for stuff to happen. I don't know. There I go. Here we go. So, as you can see, like, Snowman Power, I'm guessing the number beneath that plays into the top 100 thing that I mentioned earlier. I could be wrong, but I think judging on who has the highest, like, point range, like, out of, like, 100 people, will, like, be included in the top 100. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's how it's gonna work. But I don't know. So yesterday, Pokemon Tournament came out, and guess what, I got it. And I also got the Shadow Mewtwo amiibo card. So there's also that. I'm not sure if the power level has anything to do like with, I don't know like how it's judged, like it's to do with kills, wins, loss, etc. I just don't know how it's gonna work, but I guess we'll find out after this match. Actually, I want ink. Hey. I have a Kraken and I'm not afraid to use it. Yes, run out of ink sometime. But no! Oh. Okay. Was that my first kill? Oh. This happened. That's fair. Okay, this ain't good. You're not ever gonna go. Ah, oh, the charge! The charge! Actually, now that I think about it, the top 10 could be based off of P, like battle points. I don't know what stuff happened. So, I just now want to figure out how this works. So obviously we won this match. And I got at least one kill out of this. I know that much. 3 kills, okay. 922p. I get that. Yeah. Did it increase? I'm gonna check back on the footage. Increased by 10. So it's not a big gap. But I'm guessing there's some sort of multiplier in this. Because like when you start there's like shows your points and like I think like number or something. Footage. Oh, I just got to the point where we saw our first match, but So let's see what we have. My resort. So we have 1220 now. And they have 1280. I know it's something to do, like, if you decide to battle on. I know that much, but I'm still a bit confused on how this works. Okay. Alright, let's go. Okay. Of course that happens to me. Of course it does. That would happen to me. That's the thing. It would. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. I'm gonna lay a bit low. I'm out of ink. Hey, good for me. I almost got that guy, almost. Okay, that was Squid Beacon. Not really anywhere I can actually go get to. Right now, at least. Ah, darn it. Sometimes this charge just doesn't work in my favor. Okay. Don't die, don't die, please, 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 please. Okay. No such luck on this match. So, now my question, does it go down because I lost on the point? I know that 1,210, does that go down, or does it stay? I don't think it's gonna go up, but does it go down? Yeah, so we get our 82 points for that. Get our points for our T. And our level. So, we battle again. So what happens? Oh yeah, okay. So that's what I thought. It goes down by 10. So that's what I thought would happen. Well, at least go down. I didn't know how much, but I knew it wasn't going up. What are they at? Well, 13 and a half minutes. So just the other match is Museum di Alfonso. Here we go. Does your multiplier go down too, actually, now that I think about it? See, we have a higher power level than them in general. So, I guess that's good. Maybe. Okay, let's get ink. Okay, I have the Kraken, so that's all good. I'm gonna win this battle. Oh, okay. Smart move. I'll give them that much. Heading up the tower. Death. On the hell over this way. Heard a bomb got thrown. At least they can't get me from here, so that's always good. I'm not going down without a fight. Okay. Get over here. Oh, that bit, man. I think we won. Hooray. New title! Hooray. Battle again. Okay, so each time I win, my snowman power goes up by 10. Every time I lose, it goes down by 10. So, okay. So I'm guessing based on that number, it will determine whether I'm in the top 100. So next week is that. Actually, is it next week? Is it next week? Okay, so Easter's the 27th. Okay. Good thing I was over here. I could have gone badly. Oh, okay. I know someone else is coming. Oh. Ah, no! Ah! I'm surviving over here. I have no idea. I thought that killer whale actually got me. I really did. Aw, now I can't pay them a visit. That's sad. Wait, what? I thought I saw yellow. Why are... What the hell? Oh. Darn. Game. So. As many times as I do this, wrong number. Like, clear. What? Do I lose anything? Curses. Wait, did I? I want to check back. Fast forward. Oh. I did lose points. And that is sad. That was not even my fault. It really should not even do that. I mean, in the sense that I shouldn't get points subtracted because my internet just, or like the connection just like dies. That should not happen. It really should not. And I am upset. I'm upset. Ooh. Power levels are close. No! Ah! I have two on me now. That is fun. Can't observe. Okay. Okay, I've unleashed on the world. Right. Ah! I was just running out of ink, that was my problem. I think they're doing fine. I'm just gonna go and ink over this for more pee. Oh! Hi, friend. Thank you. Just move. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. That's the key. I'm coming for you, I mean. Oh, no, no! Darn it, curses. Oh, wow. That was very close. I heard a kraken. Hopefully that's one of our krakens. But we won in the end. And I have to plug in my gamepad. There's my things. I got 5 kills. Got my points. What do I get? Now, do I actually know the ability? That is squid jump speed time up. It's basically the time of the squid jump. That, oh, I got 11? Oh, okay. Was that like a pity point or something? That I have 11 now? But anyway, what I think I got, I thought, like, the time of, like, jumping from one place to another using squid jump has a faster, like, time. It's so confusing. I'm going to be looking it up at this point, because... Where is it? Lag. Where is it? Lag. Quick super jump. I could have just said that. I only used 3 words. Anyway, here we are back at Museum de Alfonso. There's our power. We have a 10 point higher power level than they do. And that's always good. Before I do anything, I need ink. I'm gonna get a ride. Why did you stop? They can't get me a lot of them over here. Okay! This ain't going well, I can tell you that much. I need a Kraken. Okay. There's only... I can get some... I don't have to go up here. Have the Kraken, that is very good. No! Darn it! I'm coming for you. I'm coming. I swear I'm coming for you. At least he died. At least. I Thank God I was one of our bombs. Last minute kill. We got the comeback. I didn't say anything because I knew if I said anything, we would lose. I just knew. I knew that would happen. But we won. And that person did absolutely nothing kill-wise. So good for them. So. I have to do math. Yeah. So we have about 13 minutes left of this. We have triple twos for a power level. I want to check to see. I just want to see. So come on, load. Okay. Rank. Spot. Okay. Well, I'm not in the top 100, but what are you going to do? I wasn't paying attention to our power level, so I really wasn't. It's still like black and not colorful. I think really just like what's happening is that like some of us just got over to their side very quickly and just like started taking them out. That's about what happened, wouldn't you say? I'll leave you be. No! I wasn't quick enough, I wasn't. Away! It didn't seem any quicker than it was before, but okay. No! Oh, I didn't mean to... I didn't... Sometimes when I'm, like, about to squid jump, what I do is, like, I think, like, where their position on the screen is, like, where there's location. So, the one, like, closer to the bottom screen, like, I would click the button closer to the bottom screen thinking that that's where that person is, but it would be, like, somewhere, like, up here, like, higher up in the battlefield. I don't know why I do that. I just do. It's weird. I'm coming. works too. Not to say that's a win. Nine more minutes, so about two more matches. So, yeah. I actually have water with me. I know, like, oh my god. I never have water with me. By the way, that sounds like my water bottle. Sometimes it makes sounds when I drink out of it. But, anyway. Like, I'm curious, like, is, the Splatfest ring decided, when? Like, after the Splatfest? Or, like, during the Splatfest? That's my question. Did it happen again? I was like watching all this happen. I don't know why I did that, honestly. Like, when I see Kawhi, I move. And that, I guess it's just like an instant ink. Whew, good thing he can't get up here, hopefully. I'm going in. You can okay. I know I wasn't gonna kill that one. It's on the edge. I'm gonna head up here. Of course. Of course. No big surprise there. Someone sneaks up behind me and kills me. Okay. They might be able to get this. No! Don't! I'm not sure. I think they may have this. Okay. Because it looks pretty even to me. Okay. I will argue with the game. Defender. We're probably gonna hit 300 by the end of this. Doesn't matter if I win or lose the next match, as long as I get 400 P. 1244. Oh, come on, load. Yeah, rank. Hey! God. I wonder what's the highest, like, power level as of now. I might as well tell this story. I don't have anything else to talk about, do I? Near where I live, one of the elementary schools, last Friday, there's like a meetup or something over there, and one of the teachers there has like an after school karate class. And basically, where the kids were going and some of his equipment was there. So, actually some of his equipment was stolen. So, yeah, I mean, that stuff is expensive. I mean, the only reason I know is because the principal at a school actually came to my school and talked to the 7th graders about this. I'm not done with that. That's good. I can live with that. There's no way I was living over there. Okay. So since all of the schools in the district have like security cameras, that's why the principal knows this. Basically he emailed all the kids' parents and like told them about the events that happened and like his equipment was stolen and such. Some students made like donations to buy new equipment. That guy's trying to kill me. I'm really distracting myself. That's the funny part about it. So some students made donations. A bunch of them wrote like apology letters and such. So yeah. I mean, just to clarify, it wasn't the school that I went to. So by school, I mean like the karate dojo I go to. To be fair, I didn't actually go to that school in elementary when I was in elementary. Nice to see you too. I'm over here! And now you're dead. Okay, I need ink. Yeah, I thought I saw movement. I'm ready. Come down and face me. Maybe? Is it really like that big of a percent that we won? I don't think that's right. I really don't, but I'm not complaining since we won. So, so at this point I'd lose my multiplier, I guess. And so I have a total of 1,255 snowman power. Oh yeah! So this does count as an episode I didn't upload yesterday, just, I don't think I mentioned that up, So, next time we will be doing ranked battles, question mark? I'll have to check on that, but, anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!